three, two, one, action.
Next fundamental, candlestick. First thing, get your hips up. Make sure that nothing is touching the ground here except your shoulders. Feet are up, your hips up high, boom, okay? Principle. This is important for windmills because you're rolling over the top of your shoulder. Okay, next. It's on your shoulder, just like before. One, your hands are behind you. Two, your hands are in front of you. Three, you go up onto one shoulder. You see, my platform is my arm and my hand. Don't let your hand go below you as you're going up. If your elbow goes back, you're gonna fall over, okay? I'll demonstrate that in a second. This is three, four, five, and then whatever from there. Boom. Let's finish that.